least demand your respect!
Stalker caught by Shy Banana coming through onto Gooshway. He's got squishies in his sights. Down goes the pulse of a Chio. Blocks it on out. Unable to survive for long against a Tesla coil. And there's no touch. 100-0 meets 100-0. No, instead, Shy is going to try and make offense the best form of defense here and poke out Atlanta Rain as they try and approach. That's a fantastic scout there from Leaf. That's going to put Lip on an even sharper timer. And with this high ground here for Hangzhou Spark, it's going to be difficult for Lip to get up there in good time. Might have to solo EMP the Winston.
Who's ready to hit the beat?
Whatever he's a monk for, I am a believer in.
Support all charge, I guess.
Yeah, a little bit of extra support. Oh, that's code, but it is true. And Shy and Monk, look at those two percentages. They are beginning to converge. Finally, a stick from Leaf. Lip's gone. And that's a huge amount of momentum now for Hangzhou. Yeah, it's been so long that these guys have not been able to face each other. Fearless has been separated from most of his former family, because this might be one of the longest running rivalries in the Overwatch League between these franchises, but now it's personal as well. Fearless was split off from most of a championship winning roster and struck out alone with the super team that was the Houston Outlaws.
Pretty strong. Profit weighing up, using the ice block. The wall's used already. Bellows rear around the corner. Terror search and the back hook. Remember, it gives over some fortifiers. Oh, Humbin's in the back. He's marauding. He's a scallywag, and he's got his eye on some booty. And boys, he found it. Dallas Fuel loot the horde of Soul Dynasty.
This Night Terror, no matter what your therapist says, he can hurt you.
There is simply no way. Shy's a magician, a juggernaut, a titan. A god of aim before your eyes is born. Just before the final hurdle, Atlanta Rain shoved back into the Phoenix Egg. They'll have to be born again on the defense. Four ultimates used, and Bernard himself dealing with two of them, put a shield to the sky for one of the artillery strikes and stunned Hanbin out of the rampage. That's what made it so expensive for Dallas Fuel. Bernard has inflicted so much economical damage.